Hey guys, it's your Inner Chakras. Welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new here, you are welcome. OGs, hey, right? You become an OG, guys, after 24 hours of being a sub. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up, guys. It helps my videos to get thrown out there, you know, to the YouTube DJ. Because it really helps my channel as well. And it gives me the energy to want to come back and do more videos for you all. So give it a thumbs up. It may or may not resonate, but you know, support your girl. Because it will resonate with you. All right, guys, we're starting with the Sex in the City. I just saw something that was flipped over. Maybe it wasn't. Let's see if we have some love coming for the collective, okay? Holy Spirit, what do we have? Somebody just wants to spend a day in bed with you. They just want to lay around, watch TV, cuddle up. It's the perfect time to do that now because it's kind of chilly. You know, this person, they believe that you two are going to the top. Where are we going? To the top? So y'all already laying up. Y'all already laid up in the bed together, right? So this person, they feeling you. They want to go to the top. Let's see what else is going on here. Will you marry me? Engagement ring, guys. Somebody wants to marry you, right? Open and present. This person is open and present to loving you and only you. So they are in it to win it, guys. This person wants to marry you. They just want to lay around and be in the bed with you. They feel like you two are going to the top. My life is so much sweeter with you in it, this person. One more card, Spirit. One more. What we have? I want the world to know that I love you. Guys, somebody's loving on you. Let's see. How do they get to this love? I'm always starting a fight, right? I'm always starting trouble, but y'all are in it to win it. Let's get some backstories here, right? This is the Kipper deck. It's just the newer Kipper deck, but it's Kipper nonetheless. Let's see what was going on here with the Kipper for the collective. Want the cards to fall out. There you go. There's going to be some unexpected money. Somebody's working really, really hard. So because you're putting in your time, paying your dues, now be careful now. Be careful. Because whoever's getting this unexpected money, it's like right after you get this money, somebody's going to steal it right from up under you. Look at that shit. Soon as you get it, all that hard work you did, some mother suck ass is gonna come in. Somebody gonna come in and steal your shit. So there's a thieving person around you. Could be a user, you know, people steal in different ways. You're gonna receive a pleasant letter. It's funny, I just did another reading and I used the other Kipper and someone is getting a pleasant letter as well. What else, collective? Spirit. These cards have to come all the way out. So somebody in my collective, you're definitely getting a letter of some kind because this is the second time this evening that card came out. It could be more than one, of course. Somebody getting a letter. It could be in the form of a text with today's day and age. And remember I said, oh my God. Guys, I promise you, remember on the video before this, it'll be right up under this one, right? I said, someone is going to receive a letter. I said, probably about a child, right? About a child. This deck is saying the same thing. You're either going to receive a pleasant letter about a child, or you're going to receive a pleasant letter from a child. But that came out in this reading and the other reading. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Alright. You may even be receiving a gift of some kind. Maybe a Christmas gift because there's the Christmas tree there. And then this has been a long journey. Alright, let's put some tarot on this. Where's my tarot? So somebody wants to spend a day with you. Somebody wants to marry you here. They believe you changed their life. It's so much sweeter with you. They want the world to know, right? And this person is open and present to loving you and only you. What do we have, Spirit? Let's see. Yeah. This person could be in hermit right now, dotting their I's, crossing their T's, you know, getting stuff done. This person could have made some bad choices, Five of Swords, like they need to make their, watch their back. However, there's a decision that needs to be made, right? Your person that's coming to you could be healing themselves. Maybe y'all have had some troubles, Ten of Swords in reverse. Yeah, this person dealt with a lot of injustice. Yeah, they have a broken heart. So this person went through some things. Or you, them. Feel free to flip the energies, right? This is somebody from your past. So whatever happened to this person, they got hurt, they was treated bad, whatever. It was a lot of injustice and their heart is broken. But now they're coming back to you. Now they want to marry you. Now they're open and present to loving you. See, that's why I like digging a little bit, just to see. Make sure this person isn't coming back to steal what you have, because you are in abundance here. You're working hard. So it looks like you're doing good. Be careful. There's a Chariot in reverse. You may stop dead in your tracks. Look at you. And then you're going to stop dead in your tracks. I believe so. What else is going on here, Spirit? Yeah, you probably find out that this person's sneaky. It's the Seven of Swords in reverse, but maybe they're going to try to change their sneaky ways. They're going to say they changed. I'm not sneaky anymore. But, you know, my thing is, once you lie, cheat, steal with me, it's, I can't get over it, right? It's hard for me to trust you again. So you may be protecting your energy against this person, or maybe you need to protect your energy against this person. This is the Page of Pentacles. They coming in, guys. You fulfill this person emotionally. They're going to find a way to sneak back into your life. And then they're going to say, will you marry me, right? But be careful. Yeah, they're going to offer you love and everything, right? Holy Spirit. Yeah, they see your abundance is coming in. The Seven of Pentacles. You working hard up here, and they see your abundance is coming in. So this person's going to try to sneak back in your life and say, you fulfill me emotionally. Will you marry me? And that's bullshit. I call bullshit. I call bullshit. There will be no victory here. This person has a broken heart. So they're coming back. They're going back to their past. That's like a, don't be the rebounder. Don't be a rebound person, right? Yeah, this is an Emperor coming in, or so they think. The Emperor, who's a Knight of Wands. I told you. The Emperor stands up, make these big, big decisions and said, you know what? I want to come over and stick it to you. I want to be in and out their life. Yeah, that's this person. Yeah. They are hoping that their ships come in with you. But this is a Knight of Wands, guys. Up here, I said there's a thief. And then down here, this person's going to try to sneak back into your life. Because they see you've been working hard. They see your abundance is coming in. They see whatever it is you're doing, your life is looking great. So they're going to come and say, will you marry me? We're going to the top. They think they're going to go to the top with you. No, you're going to the top. Now, if we're together, by all means, you know, come along. But you're going to the top. Not we're going to the top. You're not a couple yet. Don't make that shit plural. We're going to the top of my ass. You're not together yet. This person is a liar and a cheater and a liar and a cheater and a cheater and a liar. And they're coming back because they see your growth. They see your money. They see whatever it is that you're doing. They see it and they see it well. This person walked away from you before. Made a fucked up decision. Now they want to come back. This is the Knight of Wands. And look what came out on top. The Death card. You're going to put an ending to it. You're not playing with this because you're going to find out about an Empress. A baby's mama, And that's why that little young card keep coming out. That card about that baby. And you said, I'm the queen of wands. You ain't got time for this shit. You don't have time for it. You said, no. Mm-mm. So somebody is open to present and loving you, but only after misery has sunk in their lives, and they feel that you, they feel that your ships are coming in, that your abundance is coming in, that your life is looking great, and they want to be a part of it. But I believe this person is only coming to steal from you and take from you because it's a thief. Right after you get your unexpected money from working really hard, the thief comes in, the thief is climbing out your window. And then down here is that sneaky MF for spirit said it's not going anywhere. They see your abundance coming in right here. They're like, you know what, let me go ahead and offer this person my love because you know what? It seemed like they about to be set up really nicely. Guys, be careful. Be careful. It started out nice, didn't it? It did. It started out really, really nice. It did. It started out nice. That tarot's a trip. Thanks for watching. Woo! But I like how when you play with the cards, it pulls out the backstories. It tells you what happened, how they got here. Like, once you pull out tarot, you don't know what you're going to get. Because all of that was love. And then spirit said, hey, let's say how we got here and why this person is coming back. Spirit tells you why this person is coming back. They could be broke, and it could be because of a child. Thanks for watching, guys. That's 11:22. Thanks for watching. Peace. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you don't already subscribe, and this is your first time, please subscribe.